Check it out. Major input.
Oh, you little rascal, running away like that. Are you seeing how he's running around? He's programmed to be doing that. This is a highly sophisticated robot for 1995. Hey, Uncle, are you wanting to buy? Uncle, there's no obligation.
Rolex. Just look. Rolex. Rolex watch. You know the name. Now own the watch. The ultimate Swiss craftsmanship. No doubt you've seen these fine phenomena on sale at Tiffany's for $1,700. Ideal in volume. My special price to you today, $39.95. Take a line moving, pal.
Well, they are not selling like pancakes, that is for certain. You aren't appreciating my robots, huh?
Yeah.
You ask me a question?
Many merchandise is running away.
Oh, get back here. You're grounded.
Right now.
I'm going to take your batteries out. Bad boys. Who are you and what is your good name, sir?
Fred Ritter. I'm in the entrepreneur business. I ask financial questions like, where's your capital?
Washington, D.C.
Hey, simple words. How are you going to build all those robots by yourself with no money?
Well, I'm thinking I will contact my friends Newton and Stephanie in Montana.
This is it. Your new factory. Rent it just for you.
Robot. Hey, right here. You see, this is why I'm studying to become a citizen of your great country. In one day's time only, a man can go from a mean street corner like this one to a tall skyscraping building like that one.
Check it out! Major input! But wait here, I'll be right back after these words. Input, input, input! Woo! Woo!
Landing area, 6 o'clock. Beginning final approach.
Ben.
But it is a small talk. To increase the relationship.
Oh, no. Ben, see, you don't have to make small talk. We're already in business, but what you do have to make are those damn little robots.
Look, you have no background in this field at all. There is no way to get that robot to do what we want.
Hurry up, we gotta get him!
Police! Police station! Which way?
Hey!
Some explaining to do, young man.
Do something!
Oscar, enlighten me. Why try to disassemble Johnny Five?
Yeah! Oh!